We've got an autistic young fellow that's gone missing here. He was down here with his mother, and he was last seen walking up this track and down this road.
Okay.
So the search and rescue have divided up and searched quite a lot of areas, but there's one area that hasn't been done, and that's this area in here.
Mm-hmm.
Now, so you have to think about
check
where you want to start next thing to do.
So the sun's on in this direction, and the wind's or the breeze is slightly blowing this way. So probably run, walk her along the path, see if she's got any interest,
yep.
And then let her go. And yeah, if she picks up any interest from there.
Go into here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Alright.
Or if she picks up interest between here and there, mm-hmm. Head turn. I'll let her off earlier. I'm gonna find it. Where is it? Shut it. Shut it. Oh. Where is it? Shut it. Show me, where is he? Yes, show me. Good girl. Good girl! Yeah! Yeah, try and make it difficult next time.
Driven
there.
Yeah.
When the dog comes, pretty impressive. Yeah. Okay. So we have to, that's just a warm up.
Yeah.
So this is a bit of trust the dog a bit, but make sure if the dog's not naturally sticking her head into these openings, you need just to encourage her to do it.
Okay. Relax. Okay, ready? Ready? Go far. Check it. Go check it. Unless she lands on you. Yeah? Go on, show me. Not that way. Back up. That way. Stop. Misia. Oh, over.